Christmas, Americans buy more than 30 million poinsettias.
Yeah, did you know this popular holiday plant has some roots in Manatee County? Fox 13's Craig Patrick has the history of the famous Christmas flower.
These flaming red Christmas plants started in Mexico. As legend has it, a girl planted weeds near a nativity scene and they bloomed into flaming red stars on Christmas. Then Joel Poinsett, our ambassador to Mexico, brought the Christmas flower to the United States in the 1800s, and we named it after him. From there, the LA Times tracked the rise of poinsettias to the Ecke family farm in Southern California. They promoted their poinsettias by giving huge displays to Johnny Carson every year, and the king of late night admired and promoted them to a national audience.
If you had to have them, you'd have called them poinsettias.
Sales took off, and the U.S. adopted Mexico's tradition as a staple of Christmas.
From now on, it's poinsettia.
And while the Ecke spread the poinsettia craze from California,
nonstop. Go, go, go.
The Orban family made it take off in Bradenton, Florida.
This is Marty Orban.
Marty Orban ran the family farm for many years. It all started with Marty's great uncle Martin and father Bill. The family started growing poinsettias in the 1940s, and their Florida operations took off in the 1970s.
And my son is working to take over at some point here.
Sadly, Marty passed away during the 2019 harvest, but his son Tyler took over, now the fourth generation to run the family business.
It's important to me. I definitely want to make him proud and make my grandpa proud and the rest of the community and family and everyone else.
He took us inside their nurseries when they were shipping around 200,000 blooming plants to stores across the nation.
But a lot of those are red and pink and white, and then you get into the novelties.
You'll find many of these plants in public supermarkets. The Orbans have partnered with Publix since 1953.
I actually always look at the tag and go, oh, look, that's us.
They start with unrooted cuttings from South America, then stick them in pots and mist them for 3 weeks to get them going. They start growing these big ones in July and the smaller ones a few weeks later.
They finish into what you have behind me right now.
While many people discard poinsettias after the holidays, you can keep them healthy all year. Find a bright location on your patio. Don't overwater, baby. Water just once a week, and when the nights get longer, they can bloom again for next Christmas.
We get to watch them grow, and then they start changing, and it's like, yay!
And poinsettias sales in the U.S. top $140 million a year.